Hey Huskies, I'm Bradley, and you're watching your socially distanced Hills report.
I'm Javante, and we're here once again to give you your brief news and announcements for the new year.
The Husky Library is open now for checkout and exchange. It'll be open from 1:30 to 3:30. School pictures also need to be picked up from the student store as soon as possible. It will be open weekdays between 1 and 2:45.
Seniors, are you planning on attending Mount SAC in the fall? If so, there will be a Mount SAC application workshop on January 21st. Visit the Career Center webpage to sign up.
For those of you planning on attending college in fall, make sure to complete your FAFSA by March 2nd. Most colleges require this to offer you a financial aid package. Once again, head to the Career Center webpage for links. All right, with those announcements wrapped up, let's head into our first segment.
What's up, Huskies? Welcome back to another What's Trending. Netflix, for their 2021 catalog, have announced that they'll be releasing an original movie every week. And that includes Don't Look Up, which is really anticipated, and it's going to star Leonardo DiCaprio. I'm really excited for this movie, guys. EA only having the rights for Star Wars is no more. Now, Lucasfilms has brought back Lucasfilms Games, and they have announced that they're working on a new open-world Star Wars game with Ubisoft, and are even making a new Indiana Jones with Machine Games and Bethesda. I'm really excited. Recently, The Weeknd released a new music video for Save Your Tears, and it has him looking like handsome Squidward. A bunch of memes came out of it. It's pretty hilarious. If you need a good laugh, go ahead and look at the memes. That was What's Trending, Huskies. Thank you for watching.
Wow, 2021 has just gotten kicked off, and there's already so much happening on the web.
Yeah, Javante. Now let's head into our next segment, a quick rundown of Martin Luther King Jr.'s life and legacy.
Hey, Huskies. I'm Yusuf Elawadi, and today I am going to talk about the history facts of Martin Luther King Jr. And let's get started. Fact number one, Luther was an American Baptist minister and activist who became the most visible spokesman and leader in the civil rights movement from 1955 until his assassination. In 1968, King is best known for advancing civil rights through no nonviolence and civil disobedience, inspired by his Christian beliefs and the nonviolent activism of Mahatma Gandhi. He was the son of early civil rights activist Martin Luther King Sr. Fact number two, Luther was born on January 15, 1929 and died April 4th, 1968. He died of assassination and he was buried Martin Luther King Jr. National Historical Park. Fact number three, at his childhood home, King and his two siblings would read out loud the Bible as instructed by their father. After dinners there, King's grandmother, Jenny, who is affectionately referred to as Mama, would tell lively stories from the Bible to her grandchildren. King's father would regularly use whippings to discipline his children at times. King Sir, or SR, would also have his children whip each other. Fact number four, everyone would celebrate his birthday every Monday by read his work, Dr. Reed, work that inspired him, Green Selma, talk with one another, or help out. Fact number five, King was best known for advancing the civil rights movement and his I Have a Dream speech. Fact number 6. At the age of 15, King entered college. Fact number 7. Members of the King's family did not believe James Earl Grey acted alone on killing Luther King Jr. Fact number 8. King received his doctorate in systematic theology. Fact number 9. Martin Luther King Jr.'s mother was also slain by a bullet. Like she got shot. For the final fact, Huskies, on Martin Luther King. King was imprisoned 30 times because he was arrested for acts of civil disobedience and on trumped up charges, such as when he was jailed in Montgomery, Alabama in 1956 for driving 30 miles per hour in a 25 mile per hour zone. That's it, Huskies. That wraps it up. Thanks for watching the History of Martin Luther King Facts. See you later, and happy Martin Luther King Jr. Day.
I feel like that was an important segment as we come up on his celebratory day on the 15th. And also, as a reminder, we won't have class that day. So stay safe and remember to wear your masks.
And that wraps up today's episode. On that note, make sure to subscribe down below and turn on your notification bell for more weekly videos. Most importantly, make sure to be safe, respectful, and responsible.
And as always, Huskies, let's stay #HuskyStrong.